I think the way we address higher costs is partially at the congressional level and partially at the state level. The escalating cost of tuition at schools is such that student loan debt can be tracked in relationship to these rising tuition costs. And so I think at the congressional level, we really need to look at why tuition costs are rising as fast as they are, and we need to give states and schools in our states the tools they need to contain those costs.